Hello everyone and welcome to my daily disaster news channel. The information in the video shows an incident on November the 22nd, 2021 in Alexandria, Egypt. Heavy rain continued to batter the streets of Alexandria on Monday, causing traffic jams and forcing the northern governorate to announce a continued state of emergency. Alexandria Governor announced the cancellation of classes for students of public and private schools and Al-Azhar institutes in the governorate on Tuesday. After the downpour Alexandria witnessed on Monday, satellite images indicate an improvement in weather in the northern governorate, the Egyptian Meteorological Authority. Alexandria has experienced a seasonal rainstorm since last week, forcing the country to declare a state of emergency. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to keep abreast of the most important changes on the planet.